Hey, what is up, guys? My name is SusHD, and welcome back to another episode of Dragon's Dogma. So last time, actually, I need to start a few quests, but in between last time and now, I did a few quests, assigned missions. One of them actually took me from, let me see, where's the world? Well, okay, so it took me from Castella to here to pretty much all the way to here. I had to escort the chief. I think it's Kina's father, maybe? Sorry about that, my throat was killing me. Anyway, like I was saying, I had to escort the chief all the way to this point right here. And he actually gave me something that I forgot even existed in this game. Well, I haven't played it, so you know. These guys. So you can actually use these to teleport from place to place. So if I use it, I can actually teleport to Castella like really fast. And I found out where to buy them as well. So I'm actually gonna keep an extra one just in case I need to teleport back to Grand Sorin. I think that's the place that place's name. And it doesn't teleport you inside. Well, if I need to teleport back to, I have one, so I can teleport back to Grand Sorin and just buy another one. Okay, now we're actually gonna start this quest where Timony fell down the well.
Some refuge I chose, eh? Tis almost a boy. I heard a low growl. While
tis too. Yeah, I think we already talked to him, so let's go down the well. Let's see. I know what quest we need to do in order to get an audience with the Duke as well. Oh, I better put my lantern on. Hopefully I have enough oil as well. There we go. Some light is always useful. And I've leveled up quite a bit since last time as well, thanks to those side quests I'm trying to do. But I'm actually trying to get like, what, think like 30,000 gold, because there's a quest I'm trying to do as well. Hopefully there's a lot of gold. Will be easier going this area now. Okay, which side did she say stinks of death?
I'll take that.
I think she said the left. Oh yeah, I remember this place. If we go this way, there should be some monsters somewhere. Oh no, they're bats. Snakes! I forgot that even existed. It's dead. Okay, cool. Let's see what it gave me.
This looks interesting.
Let's see, I remember there was a chest somewhere around here, but oh, there it is. Oop, hopefully I don't fall. Open. I think it's something to cure me. Oh, get back up there. Alright, we're just gonna go left. I think Timmy is that one. Well, actually, no, it's not really. Nobody's really trapped down here. That guy just told me to investigate and see what's going on down here. And then I guess I'll report back to him. Back off. Bats. Why do they drop nuts? I don't understand that. Okay, there we go. Let's go this way. Now, from what I recall, there is quite a bit of, like, oh, wow. Are those rats? What is that? I think those are rats. Yeah, but there's quite a bit of monsters down here. Oh, so many rats. Wait, what's the other one? There it is. Items. Okay, yeah, there's a monster down here that I don't think I want to mess with too much. Let me see, can I see it? Oh, ha! Okay, let me see, I should be able to use this on it. Oh, it's those guys, yeah. Oh, I forgot he can come up here as well. Yep, he can come up here. This should take, oh, I killed him, ha! One shot. Okay, who else is down there? Okay, I see him. Oops. Should be able to kill him in one shot. Let's see. Did this kill him? Yep, one shot. Yeah, I leveled this up, so it does like 6 now instead of the usual. I think it was 3 or 4. Okay, looks like we're good. Let's drop it to here. These people are still on their guard, though. Oh, I see why. I think when you cut off their turret, they, like, They're so easy though. I guess I'm too high of a level for this quest. Let me see what items I can find around here. Oh yeah, I remember. There's actually something interesting that way, I think. Yeah, let's get rid of you. Oh wow. looks like without my main attack, this guy doesn't die so easily.
I feel more familiar with this quest now. I'll take that.
Let's see. Shall restore your health. Hold on. Oh yeah, there's stuff over here, right? Yeah, there's quite a few things. Some mushrooms. What are these? I'll take them all. And those berries? Oh, and some stuff I can mine. Let's see what it is. A rock? Great. Another rock? Man, my mining skills suck. Yeah, I think this is just rock. Anyway, I found something. Okay, there we go. Some type of ore. Anything I could want back there? I don't think so. Alright, let's see what's in the chest. Healers... Wait, hold on. What is it? Oh, it is equipment. Some type of robe. Okay, let's give this to Anri. Is it better than what she has? Nope, it's actually lost. Okay, she's cool. Let's pick this up. There's nothing on there. Okay, let's keep exploring the cave. Like, I forgot how far I go into before I find something interesting. Oh wait, we're done! Whoa! That's odd. I remember there being, like, other things down here. Whoa! Oh, snakes. I think I can get poisoned. I'll take that. Yeah, I think I am poisoned, actually. Oh, these guys are back.
They're armed, master.
Yeah, they sure are.
Keep moving.
Nah. Weird. I remember there'll be more things down here. Oh, this was a bust? Talk about anti-climatic. There we go. Where is he? Oh, there's more gold! Hey! Take it. It's like I never even came here. I'm guessing this place probably refills every so often. Let's see. Nuts. There should be some more gold around here, though. Is that it?
This looks interesting.
I'll heal your wounds. All right. At least there wasn't a bust. There was some gold at the end, right? I wonder if I can go back now. Yeah. Okay. It opens. Cool. I want to go check to see if I'm right about a certain thing. It wasn't that. It's this way. Yeah, there it is. I think. No, it's... No, that's not it. Okay, I do think that opens. However, I'm probably not going to be able to get in there anytime soon. So, for the sake of exploring, let's go back. Wait, where's my lantern? Put away. Will it come back on if I try to use it? Wait, I'm still putting it away. There we go. Ooh, somebody found some gold. Alright, I just need 10,000 more gold and we're good. There's a rat down there. There's a way down this way. Ah, this is really annoying. Here, let me see. I should have something to heal me right quick. Let's use one of these. There we go. Some rats. I think I should probably drop down there, but I think if I go this way, it will lead that way as well. Let me see. Yeah, I think this just leads the same way. Oh wait, bats. Yeah, they're not a problem. What is this? Oh, more mushrooms. I would pick them up, but I'm not sure what they're good for. Oh, more bats. A light would be nice. Can't see anything. This is probably the other side. Yeah, it is. Okay, hold on. Let me put away my light. Or light it back up. Can I just light it back up? Add oil? Sure. Would that work? No, it didn't walk. Ah. Okay, let's put it away. Wait, oh, actually I can give one to Anri and she can probably use it. Let's see, give to Anri. One. And then she can probably have one as well. Yep. Okay, she did equip it. Cool. Let's see what this is. Okay, some gold. And I think that's all that's down here. Nothing else, really. Some flask. And that's it. There's really nothing else. No, let's just go back up and tell the guy that there was just some lizards down here. And I think that's all we need to do. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this quest. Wow. That's a really simple quest, but it is a quest you start at the very beginning, so I guess that makes sense, right? Oops, wrong button. Oh yeah, it just takes you out. I mean, easy XP, I suppose. Let's talk to him.
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Truly, you are a wonder, cousin. Now I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon the village for having opened up the well. Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. I shall strive to learn from your example.
Cool. He gave us some gold. We leveled up. As you can see, I'm level 18 now. Yeah, I've been doing a bit of leveling up. That's probably why it was so easy. Okay, back to Grand Sorin. Let's see. Oh, it's this one. Okay, it's here it is. Use. I think there's like, I don't know how many quests over there, but there's a few quests I need to finish over there. So, the first quest I want to do is there's two quests actually. The one is the Grimoire, and the other one is, the other one's by, this guy, the one that talked to us.
That curious about? I'd be flattered if I weren't too busy to stay and speak.
So it's not you?
We can take on curatives and other supplies for our journey here.
Okay, I can't start his quest for some reason. I think I might have accidentally voided it. What about you? Oops. Just start your quest.
You seem the type unlike to judge a man, but I would ask you a wise choice. I have long searched for a certain tome. Salomet's Grimoire. It is said its pages hold the power to grant the reader command of grand arcane magics. The book itself is ensorcelled, you see. Even a novice is as a grand wizard with that grimoire in hand. I would ask you to seek it out and bring it to me, sir. Recompense? Pray, let us speak of such things once you have found the book.
Okay, learn more about the Grimoire, so which way do I go? Let me look at the map. Oh, here we go, so I need to talk to her. There was another quest I wanted to do, but what is it? Oh well. So we need to talk to her, right quick. I forgot where I found the book, though.
We don't deal in the like of... We're in honest business. Oi, there's a notion. Why not ask a thief? They're more like to have it than honest folk like me, I'll warrant you. Take all the time you like. Do come.
Okay, she doesn't know where it is. Explore the thieves' den. Is that what I think it is? Thieves' den. Oh! Man, that is really far away. I need some more sorcerer stones. I mean, not some sorcerer stones, those stones that teleport you. I need to buy a few more of those. Let me see. And I guess while I'm here, I'm gonna check something else too. Now, okay, so that was a bus down there. There was really nothing to see. So, we're going to buy some more of those stone things. So, which way is it? It's this way, I think. Is it this way? Okay, there says the shop is. Yeah, this is it. This guy actually sells those stones that teleport you.
I'm sure you'll find all you need.
Let me see what you got. Here we are. He doesn't sell them for cheap though, so let's just buy two again. Yes.
I'm sure anytime.
The scrivener at the Black Cat here can duplicate objects in your possession.
Oh yeah, he can duplicate stuff.
He's gone lost or missing. Have a way of turning up there.
Yeah, I have actually duplicated some stuff with him. Alright, let's use this to teleport to this place. What's it called? Castella? And we're gonna look at the Thieves' Den. Alright, welcome back. So I bought those two stones. Now let's go and look at Alright, welcome back. So we're gonna go check this area, but there's somewhere else on the map that I think he wants me to check. Actually, I think I might know where it is. Oh wow, all the way over there? Jeez, I probably should have gone over there first. Man, the grimoire is far away. Alright, let's go to this one first. I'm pretty sure I know where it might be, but oh well. Let's see. I'm just gonna cut some of this trip because it's actually a bit far away. Alright, I know where the grimoire is, based off previous games, but we finally made it to the thieves. Actually, no, this isn't the place. Where is it? Oh, it's further up. Over here. I should be able to levitate up here. Now, where's those guys that usually Here he is. Okay, I should be able to kill him fairly easy. Oops, I missed. Oh, that's not good. What do you mean, help me? Okay, who is yelling? Yo! What are you doing to that person? I think I need to make sure that person stays alive, so I better do this. You guys help him out. Come on, before they kill him. There we go, he's dead. Is he alive? Yeah, he's alive. You okay?
I owe you a debt, sir. My thanks, truly. They were of the Southern Bandits from the look of them. Worse than monsters, their kind. Thanks to you, I'm alive and whole. But those rats made off with all I had. Have an interest in such tomes, do you? This was Salamet's grimoire. Seems it chanced to survive the blaze when the old council's library burned down. It is a rare and powerful tome, as I hear it told. So I bought it from a merchant of my acquaintance. If it truly holds such power, the likes of salvation in any case, it is lost now to those damnable thieves. Next our paths cross, I'll take them for all they're worth.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Okay, so, okay, this one actually triggered it. Yeah, it is where I thought it was. So there's like a little thieves hideout on this section right here. I remember. So going that way would have been useless. But yeah, there's thieves hideouts that I think actually contains the grimoire and stuff. So let's see if we can go and convince them to give it to us. A knife? Cool. Can I just slide down without dying? Let's see. Looks like I can. Okay, cool. Probably wolves over here. Let me see. Are they still here? No, they're not.
knows what lies in wait.
Is she coming?
Let's proceed with caution.
Alright, the rock. Yes, I forgot about the rock.
We're apt to meet bandits
and yeah, here it comes. Actually, if it hits me, it won't really kill me, but still, I kind of want to keep that health. Break? Okay, there it is. And I probably have to kill those bandits again.
Best prepare to cut down a few thieves.
Let me think. I think I can skip most of the bandits. All I really need to kill is the one that's... Actually, where is that one? Yeah, where is the bandit that's usually somewhere around here? Good. Okay, they're not here. Cool. Yeah, I don't see him. Wow, okay, so I guess it was that one-time thing. It's probably because I was doing the quest for, for the Witchwoods to find Kina.
Oh,
nope, this guy's still here, though. Okay. These guys are still as tough as ever. Okay, oh, whoops. Yeah, we did. Yeah, this should kill him. There it is. Where is he? There he is. There you go. And then we got... They're mostly archers, which is... They're fairly easy. Okay, I think I should be able to skip the ones that are down there. Wait, are there any more down there? Yeah, there's a few down there, so I should be able to just go this way and skip those. There shouldn't be anything too strong around here. Oh yeah, other than those guys, the lizards. But they're not exactly strong, they're easy to kill.
The fiends are swift. Be wary.
Which ones are you talking about? I think she's talking about the lizard. Don't worry about him, he's cool.
Arisen, I am at your side.
Oh, I think I just set off a trap. Oh well, whatever. You guys, oh yeah, you guys can handle it, right? Alright, here, this should kill it. Oh, well, it would have killed it. It should kill it in one shot, though. Oh, I shot the wrong one, whoops. Yeah, this should kill it in one shot. Oh no, wait, it's still alive. There we go. Oh no, it's still alive. Wow, that one's actually quite tough. Alright, come on, guys. Enough dilly-dallying. That's actually the place we're supposed to go. It's my tail. How much stamina do I have? How many bandits? Are those bandits? Yeah, they are. Okay. I think we gotta kill everybody in that fort. Oh no, wait. Yeah, we probably have to kill everybody in there. I probably should have leveled up, oh, better get out of here. One of them is dead. I forgot his name. Okay, Marcus is dead. I need to go pick him up. Okay, I need to go. Oh, I'm tired. Hold on. Okay, I need to go pick up Marcus. And this should. Oh, yeah, are they running back to the hideout? See, that's actually probably the boss because he's quite strong. Oh, okay. that was Andrew's doing right there. Here, I have to use regular spells while my stamina recovers. Okay, let's help her out. Wait, I'm sure I can get that one. I missed. Oh, nope. Wait, that's not Marcus. Okay, she should be out. Whoa! Okay, better take care of the archer. How do I say go? No, help? No, go, go, there we go. That way they don't follow me as much as they've been doing. Oops, I missed. That's not good. Let's pick her up. Oh. Okay, this should help. Oops, I missed. She probably shouldn't miss those.
No, I hold the advantage.
Better go get, is that Marcus? No, I can't pronounce her name, that's for sure. I mean, we're gonna have to kill all of these, really? Like, there's still a whole army inside the fort. Can I just talk to your boss? Cool. If you could do more of that, that'd be great. Okay, he's gone. Alright, okay, let's see if we can skip some of these by running through this. Doubt I can get past. Okay, yeah, let's just attack that one. Oh, he ran away. No, he's still there. There we go, he's dead. Anybody else coming? Yeah. Oh, wow, they're killing, actually, I don't need to use that spell. Yeah, that this one's fairly easy. Alright, if I recall correctly... Oh, okay. I don't have to kill everybody. Yeah, okay, cool. Let me see, are you gonna attack? No, no, he's cool. Okay, cool. We just killed everybody outside, but you know, these guys are cool. Where's the chief? We need to talk to that guy.
Let's speak with he who leads this battle.
Hey, Mon.
Aye, the Grimoire is here with me. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold had failed. I would next try steel. Well, have you the metal, sir?
Don't be careless.
Aye, the Grim, sadly, I. Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold had, well, have you the metal, sir?
Have you the metal? What metal? What metal is he talking about? Okay, this quest just got confusing. He says, do I have a metal? Metal. What are you talking about?
I have not to say to you.
Aye, sadly. Now, if there were... Where?
He wants some type of metal. Alright, I think I can get some gold from back here. I think there's like some boxes up here and items I could get. At least I hope so.